National Park, I think it's called. It's quite a quick drive from Calgary, about 35 minutes on Highway 1. And I just thought I'd do a little video tour. I'm going to hopefully drive down, this is Highway 40 up, and then swing around up to Canmore. There's fresh snow that was from last weekend. To come into the park, you need to get a day pass. It's about $16, or you can get a yearly pass. I don't know how much that costs, though, as I'm heading down back down to Mexico. So I use getting it now, I'll wait till the spring. snow here or not, or if that's just from the weekend. cell service, it looks like. There's very limited cell service on this road, that's for sure.